Gewoon stevig vasthouden.
Nee, liefie. Hi everybody, this is Tommy. This is my dear, dear friend Tommy. He's the pussycat for my sister. And he will say hello to everybody that is loving cats. And he's a serious Black Panther. And he's very sweet. I know him for years. He's very spiritual. He can see things. But he can be also very wild, like a panther. He can jump very high. He jumps on high cabinets and on doors. He's a very macho cat, but he's very sweet. And Tommy, will you say hello? Or will you say goodbye to everybody? He likes to run and he can do lots of things. Look in his eyes, how beautiful he is. Oh, he's so sweet. And he will say hello to everybody. And he will say to people that animals are better mediums and better psychics than humans. And Tommy is a very handsome and sweet pussycat. And Tommy is look like the panthers from Sirius. And he will now run away. He likes his freedom, but he's a beautiful panther. And I was telling you last time about the pussycat aliens. And cats are coming also from another star galaxy. And Tommy is also a very sweet pussycat. He is very sweet, very handsome. And he is he consolates me, he consolates also my sister when you are not happy, you know, he do that. He's but he is also very wild. He can jump. He's a little panther. And he is, but he will say hello to everybody. And I have a strong telepathic connection with him many times. He's very sweet and his skin is very soft. He is very beautiful. And he is one time when I was visit Tommy, he was get a sort of trance. He was sitting on the table. And he was sitting like an Egyptian statue. And it was almost looked like if he was frozen. And you can hold your hand for him and he was not reacted more. And I was feel that some sort of extraterrestrial, also some sort of Egyptian old power was coming through him. Animals are very, very psychic. You know, when you see also the octopus on the television, sometimes when he's predict the football, who is winning, he all the time is right, you know, and that shows that animals are more psychic than humans. I will say to you, be sweet for animals, like Tommy, like other cats, other dogs. Tommy was saying hello to you now, and I hope that you enjoy it. And maybe you have also special experience with some pussycats or with some dogs. You can write it on this YouTube clip. And I was promised Tommy that I will introduce him by the public. You know, he's very handsome. He has no girlfriend on this moment, but maybe there is some pussycat girl that is watching and is want to have a date with him. You know, he's very attractive and very sweet, and he's very macho but also very spiritual. Tommy is a very sweet creature, and maybe you have pictures from your cat. You can post it also under this YouTube clip, and I hope that I see you in another YouTube clip. Thank you for watching, and bye bye. God bless you.